mix-up, that's all.
No, you specifically said that he had no allergies and to give him co-amoxiclav.
Oh, throw me a bone here. Nobody told me he was allergic to penicillin.
Yes, they did. I heard Dixie tell you during the handover. Wasn't even my patient.
Well, if we'd all heard it, why did you give it to him then?
I wasn't there. I was relying on you.
Okay, whatever. Just relax, all right? Stuff happens.
You know what? That's not good enough. A man nearly died today because you weren't paying attention.
Okay, then. Does anybody else want to have a go while we're at it?
Yeah, me. Two patients could have died today because you weren't on the floor.
I am overqualified for this job. I've resuscitated people who've been zipped up into body bags. And I am your senior consultant.
Start acting like it, then.
I'll second that.